Assalamualaikum. We meet again on the next subtopic, which is camera and projector. As you can see from this slide, this is the schematic diagram for camera. Okay, and it already labeled with some basic part of camera, which is lens, box, shutter, and film. Lens is used to focusing the image. Diaphragms is used to control the amount of light. Shutter will let the light through briefly, and it's just same like eyes. Camera also have adjustment using these three part, which is shutter speed, f-stop of f number, and focusing of lens. Shutter speed is used to control the amount of light enter the camera. Faster shutter speed make a sharper picture. F-stop or F-number will control the maximum opening of the shutter. And the equation is F-stop or F-number is equal to F focal length over D diameter of the shutter. Focusing of lens is used to adjust the positions of lens so that image is positioned on the film. This is how camera works. Okay. Digital camera will use a charge couple device, which is it will takes when we take picture, all picture will be transferred into a pixel, and then we can retrieve the picture. So this is the depth of field and circle of confusion. Depth of field is depending on how you adjust your shutter and your F number. For better understanding about cameras, functions of camera, and basic function of camera, you can link the first you can click the first link. And for better understanding about the aperture, about the F number, F stop and shutter, you can click on the second. Now move on into the projector. So this is the schematic diagram of projector. So as you can see here, projector are made up from a concave mirror and two plano convex lens and one converging lens. So how it works is between concave mirror and a condenser here, okay, there will be a bulb. This bulb will be a source of light for your projector. So once you switch on the bulb, so it will be reflected through the concave mirror, passing through the condenser, passing through your slide, and passing to the last projector lens, so you will get image. So let us see the functions of each lens, camera, bulb in the next. Okay, bulb is used as a source of light. It must be centered at the curvature of concave mirror, and it must be in a brightness mode. Concave mirror is used to reflect and focus light, and it also increases the brightness of image. Condenser is made up from two plano convex lens. It's used to focus light, okay, and it also act as insulator to stop heat from the bulb, so it does not spoil the slide. Slide will act as your object. It's located between the plano convex and the projector lens. Okay, it purposely places upside down so image on the screen later on will look upright. Projector lens is a converging lens. Okay, is used to shine the image on the screen. Okay, it used to adjust it to focus. It also can be used to adjust and focus the image. The image produced is real, okay, and magnified and inverted. But since it's actually inverted, but since we put the slide is upside down, so image look upright.